locked up. Off they run, and slow. Ice Blue just stood there. About six behind and running out in front. Tap It To Win flew out in the lead. About two lengths in front, running up second and going fastest, Please Call Me Back, and is giving chase. On the inside is Dixie Will with Scotchatore. Different Days, a long gap. Perfect Revenge has dropped to the tail. Ice Blue the outside. That pair are distanced early. And Tap It To Win, a half mile to run by a length. Up in second is Please Call Me Back. Around the outside, Different Days takes aim. And back on the rails, Dixie Will from Scotchatore. Another eight lengths away, Ice Blue. And last is Perfect Revenge. Tap It To Win going well as they head for home. At the 2.5, it's Tap It To Win, two in front. Dixie Will up the inside. Please Call Me Back, the center. Different Days on the outside. And behind them, Scotchatore. Tap It To Win in front. Leads the way by two. In second, Please Call Me Back. On the inside, Dixie Will, then Different Days, and now coming on a bit, Please Call Me Back is the threat. On the inside, Tap It To Win. Please Call Me Back on the outside as run by, and Please Call Me Back shot away. Please Call Me Back, a big winner. A bit green, but wins by about three lengths. Tap It To Win second, then Dixie Will, Scotchatore. Behind them, Different Days. The time, 1:09.65. There's the show photo.